And Chris, before we do it, I'd like for you to tell the story of Why Me, Lord. I think it was inspired by Larry Gatlin, wasn't it? In a way?
I was moved by a song I heard him singing in church.
Was it Help Me?
Help Me.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, yeah, it was.
Wasn't it?
Did you go to, at Jimmy Snow's church.
You took Connie Smith to church, or she took you to church?
She took me to church. The night before, we'd been down in Cookeville with a bunch of people doing a benefit for Dottie West's high school band or something. Mm-hmm. And then Connie took me over to church the next day to Jimmy Snow's church. Mm-hmm. And I had a profound religious experience during the session, something that I never had happened to me before. And Why Me came out of it.
It was a very personal experience then.
Yes, it was. It was. Everybody was kneeling down, and Jimmy said something like, "If anybody's lost, please raise their hand." And I was kneeling there, and I don't go to church a lot. And the notion of raising my hand was out of the question. And I thought, I can't imagine who's doing this. And all of a sudden, I felt my hand going up. And I was hoping nobody else was looking, because everybody had their head over, bend over, praying. And then he said, if anybody is ready to except Jesus, something like this, come down to the front of the church. And I thought that would never happen. And I found myself getting up and walking down with all these people and mm-hmm. going down there. And I don't really know what he said to me. He said something to me like, "Are you ready to accept Jesus Christ in your life," or something. And I said, "I don't know. I didn't know what I was doing there." And he put me down. He said, "Kneel down here." And I can't even remember what he was saying, but whatever it was such a release for me that I found myself weeping in public. I felt this forgiveness that I didn't know I even needed.
Could we get you and Janie Fricke and Willie to do this?
We'll sing harmony. You Ooh. Bet.
We're well, right we'll here. Try. I'll do it in G, and I hope I don't mess up the band again.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you or the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show you with someone else. What I go through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted so. I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Jesus, my soul's in your hand.
Thank you.